smile. And I tell you, he's been doing this a while. Make a movie, make a review, while Junior Blue and Cullen react to some previews. Pull the chair up, get your view on. Gonna have a QED2 marathon. Ready to laugh, ready to cry, cause it's time to watch some QED2 tonight. And
oh my god!
What the freak is that?
Oh god!
Welcome guys to the best channel in the world.
Freak yeah!
I know what I said the other day is definitely true. We are definitely going to destroy Kermit, but... damn. This is just not what I want to start for the new year. Like, I thought this new year was gonna be a happy year, but Kermit had to screw it!
Whoa, Junior, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just in a pissy mood right now. Ugh! It's about Rabbit, isn't it? Yeah. Don't worry, I promise you, we will definitely revenge his death.
But freaking when? Like, I know what I said is actually true, but the question is when?
Soon, okay? Soon, alright? Don't worry. Right now, we'll just... let's just rest, alright?
I'm gonna say, Possum, this is one comfy couch.
You said it. Oh my god, I can't believe it. It's finally here. And not to say, on Colt's birthday. Oh my god.
Yeah, I know, right? I could literally could take it. I could literally just sit here all day if I wanted to. Like, there's just, oh.
Huh. No, it's actually a little bit quiet. I wonder what's on TV. Alright, let's see what this thing has. Alright, we got Home Alone showing, except it's not the movie, it's a series from ID, but anyway. Ooh, The X-Files is on, that's cool. That's freaking cool. Ooh, we got you know what? Screw that, Mythbusters. We cry a lot. Freaking Mythbusters, we cry a lot. I freaking love those guys. I love those guys since I was a kid.
I'm not gonna watch that Mythbuster crap.
How dare you say something about Mythbusters? Mythbusters is by far the worst show ever. They ruined my movies. Wait, how the frick did they ruin your movies? Well, there's this one episode they were trying to see if in Jaws that you could actually literally blow up a shark with an oxygen tank. And then for some reason they actually did prove that you cannot blow up a shark with an oxygen tank. But I know it's possible. I know it's possible. They were wrong. Well, actually, it actually is true. You literally cannot blow up a shark with an oxygen tank. It actually really, really is impossible. It is possible! But they were right. It's possible! But it's possible! Fine, I've changed something else. Thank you! Hey, guys. Oh, hey, Judy, what's up?
Yeah, what's up, man?
Nothing. Just nothing. So, Junior, I actually did hear that you've been feeling a little down, ever since, Rabbit's, death. Yeah. But it doesn't make any sense, Junior. You literally were basically so brave. Like, you were basically so brave when you made that speech about, the gambling and all that crap. And now here you are, just basically all emotional and stuff. What I said is true, alright? We are going to get Kermit, okay? We're totally going to defeat Kermit, alright? It's just when. It's just freaking when, and it's just... ugh. Well, okay, true. I actually do understand that. But still, you don't need to actually, be upset. Like, upset until that thing happens. Like, seriously, like, come on, just be happy. Be happy? Be happy? We should not be happy! All of our friends are dead! I mean, Evie's dead, freaking Rabbit is dead, my dad almost freaking died for freaking Nemo! And speaking about Rabbit, why you're not upset about Rabbit's death? You used to, Ben, you were crying your pants off! Well, okay, true, but still, I've been, taking walks and stuff and... walks? Walks? How the frick have you been taking walks? It's freaking cold as hell out there! Oh, come on! People could take walks during the freaking winter! Hey, where are you going? I'm going to take a drive! Poor Junior. When do you think he's ever going to be happy again? I don't know. Huh. Yeah, same. Oh, look! Looks like a Chuck E. Cheese commercial's coming on!
Hey, you fat mother... still on those diets from 10 weeks ago? That's fine. Bring your fat asses over here and try our new ingredients I got from the gas station yesterday. We got goat cheese, fingernails, and even milk from cats. Oh, and bring your kids, because I know you're going to be f***ing drunk to watch them.
That's here, not kids, true!
Gender-free pizza.
What's the gender?
Chucky's got to take a s*** now, but I'll be back later. Enjoy!
Man, Chuck E. Cheese really changed a lot, hasn't it? Yeah, same. Like, what the frick is wrong with Chuck E. Cheese? Like, golly, it's like, this is not the Chuck E. Cheese that I know. How do you know? You never bit the Chuck E. Cheese. Oh, yeah, right. I forgot. Hey, guys, have you actually seen Junior anywhere? Oh, he was actually here earlier. Oh, really? Yeah, he was actually, like, being all emotional and all that stuff. He said he's gonna take a drive. Oh my god, there's gotta be a way to make him happy, okay? There's gotta be a freaking way. You know what? I'm gonna ask Bowser. He is his father after all. Alright, you can do that. I hope Junior will be okay. Yeah, same. Oh my god, I am so freaking bored. Yeah, same, man. It really sucks that we cannot watch TV right now in this room because I forget plugs! I forget broken! Ah! Oh, don't worry, Fog. I promise we'll definitely get them fixed. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, guys, we need to talk.
Oh, hey, Blue, what's up? What do you need to talk about? Yeah, man, what's up?
Junior is still upset about Rabbit, and we need to figure something to make him happy, okay? We need to figure something to make him freaking happy, because he's still freaking upset, still pissed off about what happened, and yeah. How about we watch a horror movie? He likes horror movies. Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, that's a good idea. But what should we watch? You know, there is this one little horror movie that actually looks kind of literally ridiculous, especially with the title. But it actually looks pretty actually fun, actually. It looks like a really fun movie for him. Oh, what is it? It's a Terror Train 2? No, it's not that. It's, one thing you did got correct. It is a Tubi original. It's called Attack of the Killer Glove. Oh, that's nice. That's good. Wait. Attack of the Killer Glove? Is that what you said? Yeah, that's what it's called. Attack of the Killer Glove. Why? Do you know that movie? Oh my god. 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 Content!
There's no way. There is no way he did it.
God, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Come on, where is it? Where is it? Oh, wait, wait, what's this? Oh my freaking god, no, 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 hell no, just no, 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 I told you I'm not gonna release it, Colton, I told you I'm not gonna release it.
Oh, what is it? What's wrong? Fine, I'll tell you. The reason why I'm freaking out about this is, well, Colton directed this. Wait, what? Yeah, he directed this. Oh my god, he directed this? Yeah, not to say he stars in it. That's great, that's awesome. Oh my god, I always wanted him to be a, I always knew he was actually gonna be a horror actor and a horror director. But what's the big deal about it? Well, for one, it sucks. It freaking sucks, actually. Like, seriously, it freaking sucks. That's number one. And number two, oh god, let's just say I am in it. Wait, what? You're in it? Yeah, I'm in it.
Oh my god, you're in it? Oh my god, I always wonder if you're gonna be a star or something. Oh my god, I just knew it!
Dude, I'm already a star. I had two movies. Oh right, yeah, I forgot. Rio and Rio 2. Crap, I totally forgot.
The big deal is, he had no permission that I'm in it. He didn't have no permission. He didn't tell me anything about this movie. And when I actually saw me and myself in the background, I was freaking pissed. And I told him not to release this movie. And of course, guess what? Now he just did. Oh my freaking god. I cannot believe this.
Oh, come on, folk. It cannot be that bad.
It is bad. It's shit. It is total dog shit.
Oh, come on, like, God, can't we, like, you know, just give it a chance? Like, seriously, like, come on. Like, how about this? How about we watch it tonight? Yeah, come on, let's watch it tonight.
Fine.
If you really, really want to see this shitty movie, then go ahead. Watch this shitty movie. But I'm telling you, it is freaking total shit.
Oh, come on, it can't be that shit.
Yeah, I've seen shit movies in the past, but it cannot be that shit. I mean, come on, it's Colton. He made some good crap. Like, seriously, have you seen that freaking Sweet Dreams? Oh my god, that was freaking good.
So, guys, I heard we're watching a horror movie, eh? Alright, that's just gonna be good. Why are we watching it all together?
Well, for two reasons. Reason number one is, well, we're kind of curious because, let's just say, not just Colton is in it, but for some reason, Blue is randomly in the background. And number two, so we can make you happy and just forget about...
Oh my god, look, guys, I'm just...
Junior, we're not doing this to be mean to you. We're doing this so we can make you happy, alright? I understand your pain, but still, there's got to be a great moment to make you happy. And this is going to be one of them, watching a ridiculous horror film
that stars two of our best friends. All right? Fine. All right, that's good.
All right, guys, listen up. Before we actually watch this movie, I'm going to basically tell you a few words, all right? Commander number one, shut the hell up. Commander number two, there's nothing I could do with Colton's bad acting, all right? Commander number three, yes-a-ree, I'm in it, okay? I'm definitely freaking in it, but I'm not the star, okay? I am not the freaking star, all right? Colton is, I was just randomly in the background, all right? And I'm going to sue him after we do this shit. And lastly, Commander number three, if you guys really think this is going to be by far the worst movie that you're ever going to see on Tubi, raise your hand. Oh, come on! Do you know what? Let's just get this over. Let's just get the shit over it and just watch the freaking damn movie, all right? Just start the movie, all right? Damn it, start it. All right, let's start it. This doesn't look bad at all, Blue. It actually is a pretty neat intro. Trust me, that's just the intro. It gets worse. Uh-oh, that must be the glove. You know, I totally forgot we actually owned that glove. I wonder where the other one is. I think we lost it.
I still can't believe they really think the movie's good. Trust me, they're totally not gonna like it when the glove comes to life.
I don't think I remember putting you there. Put you there.
Oh my god, oh my god, the glove's alive, the glove's alive, oh my god, the glove's alive! Oh my god, this is a freaking shocking reveal! What, shocking reveal? What, oh my god, it's called Attack of the Killer Glove! Of course it's gonna be alive! Well, I thought it was gonna be like in The Boy. What? You know, The Boy, you know, that evil doll movie? Oh my god, okay, yes, I do know the movie, okay, I know what you're talking about, but why do you think it's gonna be like, why do you think this movie was gonna be like in The Boy, like, why do you think it's gonna be similar to it? Well, I thought maybe it was gonna be like, you know, like Colton really thought the glove is moving, but reality, it was him all along that moving.
Do you know what? I'm not gonna lie, that would definitely be really cool, but according to what's happening here, what Blue is saying, I'm guessing it really is about an actual freaking killer glove.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to agree with Blue. What the frick are you talking about, Nolly? He thinks that it's gonna be like in The Boy, you know, it was this horror film from 2016 that no one gives a shit about, and basically in the movie, some doll named Brahms that they think is alive, but reality it was just a plain doll, and they revealed that it was actually some random psychopath that's been living in the walls, have been moving him every single night, or them not in the room. So yeah, that's what he really thinks. But reality it isn't, because really about a freaking killer glove. Cause it says Attack of the Killer Freaking Glove. Attack of the Killer Glove! God, like, no, like, God, you're such a freaking idiot. Like, ugh. Oh, I'm sorry. I was gonna be like The Boy. Asshole. Uh-oh. It looks like that glove is getting the freaking knife. Guys, you know what kind of knife is that, right? That's a butter knife. A butter freaking knife. It's not gonna harm anything. The only thing it will harm is butter! Butter! Freaking butter! Well, I actually did kill a Snarvel one time with a butter knife. It was gruesome as hell. Jeez, freaking sprinkles!
What the? Oh my god, the way he actually literally went ploop! It was actually freaking hilarious!
Yeah, it was. I don't get it. Why you guys are liking this movie? It's freaking terrible!
What the hell was that noise?
What?
How the frick did... Do you know what? That's it. Oh yeah, freaking throwing away the evil glove. That's gonna freaking work. Well, you gotta remember Black Yoshi, he doesn't fully know that the glove is fully alive yet, so I can't really blame for him not knowing it fully yet, not just throwing it away. Actually, kinda think of it, why the frick is he throwing away his own glove? Like, don't do that! Like, dude, what the frick? The only way you gotta freaking throw it away if it's like, you know, like, never been used for years, or it's ripped off, or all the hard work and shit. Like, what the frick? Like, why would he do that? Because the movie's bad, duh, that's why, ugh.
Oh my god, the glove's attacking him!
And this is where the dumb shit happens.
Oh, come on, Golda, you can freaking lose him! Run, bitch! Run! And... Yes! Oh my god! Get take out, you stupid glove!
How are you guys liking this movie? It's freaking terrible! Like, seriously, like, what the frick? God, I don't understand you guys!
Oh, come on, Blue! It's so freaking exciting! It's so intense! In fact, this is actually more intense than the Jason Bourne movies! What the... Okay, I'm sorry! Can you repeat that again right there? Can you repeat that?
I said it's better than the Jason Bourne movies!
You son of a bitch! No one talks shit about Jason freaking Bourne.
Well, I kinda understand what Possum's saying. I mean, the shaky cams were freaking annoying in the series, and...
I told you, Nolly. No one talks shit about Jason freaking Bourne.
Okay. I think it's safe now.
Let me guess, the glove is gonna go underneath the door, is he?
You really think so? You really think so?
Yep, I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. I freaking knew that was gonna happen.
Oh, crap.
Oh, stay back. Stay back, you freak. Stay back.
Bow.
Up yours, Colton.
Oh my god! The freaking glove gave Colton the finger! Okay, I'm not gonna lie, when I first saw that, I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty freaking hilarious. But then the laughing stopped when, well, you'll see it later.
Oh no, you freaking did it!
Oh my god! There you are, Blue, back there! Oh my god, were you taking a freaking nap?
Yes, Junior. Yes, I was taking a nap. I was freaking taking a nap. Until Fricky Colton literally was filming a stupid movie while I was taking a nap, and I didn't notice it until he showed me the freaking film. Like I said, I'm totally gonna freaking sue Colton for this.
Oh, grab him for trouble!
Funny? You really think you're funny?
Well, say hello to the
rats!
Oh no, not the
rats! Yeah, woohoo! Yeah, take that, you stupid glove! Oh yeah, take that. Yeah, I know, right? And I gotta say, that freaking glove was having, let's just say, a shitty day. No laughter?
Oh, come on! Come on! Come on! You gotta get the jump, because
you stink. Was that funny?
There, now you're having a day.
Yeah. Up yours to you too, punk.
Oh my god, holy crap, cliffhanger, baby. Oh my god, we're gonna get a sequel, baby. Oh my god, I cannot wait to see this freaking sequel. Oh my god, that was the best freaking movie ever. Like, freaking, that was awesome. 10 out of 10. Oh my god, why are you liking this movie? It's freaking bad.
That was one quite a movie, Blue. Yeah. Well, even though the movie is, you know, well, bad, still, I really hope that the movie made you happy. Oh, yeah, it actually did. It actually did make me happy. Oh, all right, that's good. The only thing I actually am still pissed off is, well, basically you literally stabbing the crap out of freaking Noah! Like, Jesus, like, over a freaking opinion about Jason Bourne? Hey, you do not talk shit about Jason Bourne. Jason Bourne is the GOAT. Jason Bourne is the freaking GOAT.
Well, I do understand Jason Bourne is the freaking GOAT, but still you gotta respect everyone's opinion. Like, okay, here's a good example I call respect. Like, basically, I'm gonna give Blue Sheep an example. What if I actually went to Blue Sheep's house, we had a discussion about, I don't know, like Pokemon and stuff, and I said, I do not like Pokemon the first movie. Will she do anything to me? Will she do any harm? No. She would definitely say, okay, that's actually good. That is what I call respect. And what you definitely did is not respect. That is like cruelty.
Okay, true. But still,
nobody talked about Jason Bourne. Nobody.
Well, besides that, I'm just glad that you're happy, all right? I'm just glad that you're freaking happy. Yep, I am happy. That's good. Do you know what? I'm gonna get myself a drink. Alright.
Can't believe I lied to Blue. I do understand what he's saying, but still, I'm not gonna be fully happy until Kermit is dead. He literally did all the things in the past months that are totally awful.
Rabbit. I should have done something. If I wasn't weak that day and I helped you and Possum, you would have been still alive. But you're not, and I didn't.
I definitely do got a point. But the problem is, there will definitely never be happiness until Kermit is defeated. When Kermit dies.
Huh.
So you won't be dead, huh? And that's why you freaking killed Nemo? Wait, what?
You're gonna pay for what you did. What do you mean? I didn't do anything to you. Well, not yet, but still. You freaking killed Nemo.
Me? I didn't kill him? Wait, Nemo's dead?
Well, good for him. The guy's dead, but I didn't do it. Then who did? I don't know. So you won't talk, eh? Well, I'm gonna go talk.
All right, Junior. Last chance of living. Who killed Nemo?
Piss off. Wrong answer. Hey! Huh? Oh my god! What the? Yeah, I thought you died! You died! What the hell? Who did this to?
God, guys! Oh my god, thank god you're awake. You were beaten up pretty badly. What happened? Well, according to the person that literally brought you, it looks like you were attacked by Kermit. Kermit. Wait. Oh my god. I remember now. And god, the person that brought me. Oh my god, it was Evie! Oh my god, before I got knocked out, I saw Evie! I saw him with my own eyes! He's alive!
No, it's definitely not Evie, but I could actually tell why you thought it was Evie, because he really does look like Evie, but it's not really him.
What are you talking about? Wait. Holy freak! You're Umbreon!
Yes, sirree, I am, Junior. So, are you okay?
Yeah, I am. I swear to God, I thought you were Evie, but I guess I was wrong.
Yeah, I know. Especially Evie was one of my best friends. You know him? Well, of course I know him. He was by far one of the best fighter buddies I ever had in my life. But then when I heard he, killed himself, I was really, really upset. I know the person that's responsible for this mess is Kermit. For a while, I did not know why would he do this, even though I definitely know that he's been evil in the past for almost 10 years. But then, when I actually heard from Possum that it was all because of money. Yeah, money. I'll bet. Thanks to this fatso.
Hey! But the question that I don't understand about Kermit right now is why did he beat you up, Junior?
Well, I actually did hear the whole thing when I got there. For some reason, Kermit, he basically wanted to kill Junior's because he really thought that he or one of you guys killed his secret agent, Nemo.
Nemo's dead? Holy frick! Oh god, oh now I remember now. Ugh.
Well great, first Akashi's dead, now Nemo's dead. Hopefully he doesn't have any more secret agents. I'm pretty sure he doesn't. But don't worry, I'll definitely make sure of that. I'm gonna keep my eyes on him. Cause I know where he actually is. He's at that house near far away up there.
Yeah. That was the place that we used to live, until we literally found out that was Kermit's hideout the whole time.
Don't worry, guys. I promise we will definitely win this battle. We will definitely win this battle once and for all. Alright?
Yeah, I hope so too.
Now, excuse me,
I gotta call someone later. It's one of my best friends.
I'll talk to you guys later.
Man, I'm gonna say this is not what I wanted for this year. I wanted this year to be happy. Now it's turned into a freaking drama fest. Blue? Yeah. Remember last night we talked and I said that I was actually happy? From that movie we watched? Yeah. Well, I lied. Like, yesterday I was happy about the movie. It was pretty funny and awesome and ridiculous, but still, I just wasn't fully happy. But now, I'm gonna say, I think I actually am fully happy right now. Because yesterday I know Rabbit and Evie are dead, but still, I got you guys. We're all in this together. Exactly. And for that, how about we actually watch a very, very fun movie tonight? How about that? Yeah! How about we actually rewatch Attack of the Killer Claws?
Yay! Woohoo! Yeah! Woohoo! Yay!
Again, guys, why do you like this movie? This movie's bad! Hey, Evie, where are you? I'm back. Alright, I'm coming. Sorry.
Did you give him an excuse? Yeah. He actually did saw you, but I lied to him that he actually saw me. Oh, alright.
I don't understand. Like, why you want me to keep myself a secret for now? Like, seriously, like, I really want to hug them so bad. Like, I missed them. Like, oh my god.
Look. They're just not fully ready yet to return, right? I'll let you know. Yeah, no, but I just miss them.
I just miss them so bad. I just wish I could just, you know, just go inside in the house and just hug them so bad. It's just looking at the house, it just really wants me to be to go inside, but I just wish I could just go inside and just, you know, just hug him a lot, like Junior, Bowser, Black Yoshi, Mr. Crapo, Noli, Possum, and Rabbit.
Don't worry. Right, I promise you will definitely see your friends, but just not today. And I'm so sorry that you actually lost a friend. But trust me, you're gonna see more of that soon. You're gonna see more death, more carnage, more bloodshed.
Because, my friend, death. It's only the beginning. You know, I actually am really bored right now.
Yeah, same.
We gotta do something fun. Do something that's awesome and amazing and stuff. Like, seriously, we gotta do something.
Yeah, what the frick can we do that's fun?
Maybe we could have an onion eating contest.
What the? No! No!
No, I don't wanna. Like, don't get it wrong, onions are pretty. I know they're good, but still, like, seriously, an onion eating contest? Oh, God, like, that would give a lot of people teary eyes.
Oh, alright, suit yourself. I'll do it alone then.
How the hell did he do that?
The world may never know.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Why is the light freaking off? Oh, God. Oh, God.
What the hell happened to you?
Yeah, why you're all wet? What the frick? I learned one lesson about having a wife.
Hey, what's that?
Do not forget the dishes.
Wash the f***ing dishes! Shut the f*** up! F***ing psycho babble bullsh**!
Oh. Okay. Yeah, also I heard a little bit of a conversation. I think I have a plan. What? Oh, we actually have maybe, you know, like a sleepover. You know, we could tell scary stories and all that shit. Oh, that's actually cool. Yeah, that's a good idea. Oh my God. How do you lay down?
Well, that was something. Yeah, I know.
But anyway, yeah, that's a good idea. Let's do a sleepover. Freak, yeah!
God, this show is so freaking awesome. I love it. Like, seriously, like, Lupin the Third is by far one of the best freaking anime series, like, ever.
Oh, yeah. This show is really, really, really kicks ass. It still does till this day.
It's also really cool that this show actually inspired the movie The Bad Guys. Wait, really? Yeah. Even though it's actually also based on a book, they actually put some elements that from Lupin the Third. Oh my God, that's awesome! Yeah, no, like seriously, that's awesome. Oh, throwing dynamite, bitches!
What the frick? That car has like a missile gadget? What the hell? Oh my God, like Frontier's Gato has missiles? What the hell? And it's bulletproof? Oh my God, this car is awesome! Oh sh!
Wait a minute. Is that guy self?
Holy shit! He blew his own base up! And himself!
Okay, I think that's enough of Lupin. How about we actually, think today's Wednesday, right? Yeah. Okay, that means it's time to watch some AEW.
Oh, yeah, totally forgot. Yeah, let's watch it, shall we?
Oh my god, I totally forgot they update the stage. Like, oh my god, look at this. It's so beautiful. No.
We cannot show it, Junior. Okay, we cannot show it.
But why not? What's wrong with it?
Dude, we do not want to get copyright.
Oh, come on. I'm pretty sure it won't be that bad.
Oh, no. Trust me. Trust me, Junior. In our Terminator QDV2 account, that was our first strike. Yeah, it was that, and then the NNNE video, and then that pumpkin video. If you want to see more details, watch the our little documentary that we released like a couple of years ago in the description below. Yeah. Fine. We won't show it. Thank you. Now, back to our program. Yeah, put the camera back up. There we go. Ah. Oh my god, these chips are so freaking good. Like, damn it. Ah. Okay, do you know what? This is freaking boring right now. You know what? That's it. Let's just go back to the bedroom right now. All right. Yeah, let's go. Yep. Yeah.
Oh my goodness. All right, let the sleepover begin.
Dad, the sleepover literally like began like freaking hours ago.
Oh. Right. Anyway, so since we're having a sleepover, wait. Where's Black Yoshi? Oh, he's in the dirty clothes basket. Why the frick is he in the dirty clothes basket? Well, let's just say he actually is a little messy after he actually did a scene from our upcoming movie, Treeval, coming out this spring. Oh, alright. But anyway, since we're having a sleepover, I was thinking we could tell a ghost story.
Ooh, ghost stories. Oh my god, I love ghost stories. My favorite one is The Hook.
Oh yeah, I know that story. That's a story about that dude with the hook for a hand that killed a bunch of people at Lover's Lane that was based also a true story.
Yeah, I know. Like, it's so creepy. I love it. And not just that, got a piece of sh** movie they made starring that girl from what? Like, from Scary Movie?
Yeah, I'm not kidding about that. That's true.
It wasn't that bad. It was bad. The quality sucked ass. Like, it looked like it was made in the 80s and the freaking 90s. And not just that, it was a freaking Halloween ripoff. Like, what the freaking hell were they thinking when they made this piece of shit?
Alright, fine, chill. Like, shit. Like, God. Like, seriously, it's just a freaking movie, for crying out loud. At least they freaking tried. The opening was pretty creepy, but still, yeah.
Oh, okay, but no, we're not gonna basically do that tale. I definitely got a really scary tale for you guys. Have you ever heard the legend of Onizodo? Onizodo? God damn it, what? You'll definitely see in a minute, I know this story.
Oh, some of you guys don't know. Well, I'll tell you. Our story begins in 1911, where a man named John
Cena.
Sorry, his name is John Myers, and back then he was a lovely fellow. That's what a lot of people say. He was a lovely fellow with a lovely, beautiful family. But then, one day, their son Andrew had gotten a bad sickness. A really, really, really bad sickness that he sadly died. And his father missed him so bad, like he was so miserable. But then, he did the unthinkable. He wanted to bring him back to life. So he drawed a pentagram on the ground. And his wife did not know about it.
His wife did not know about this. He actually got a spell book that he actually borrowed from a witch in the woods. And he cast a spell to bring his son back to life. And when he said all the words from that book, a portal came. And he thought it was going to be his own son, Andrew. But it wasn't. It was a giant devil. A giant freaking devil that has a long neck, horns, big horns, wings, and hooves. He knew that he did not brought his son, but instead a demon. And when the demon spoke for the very first time, he sounded like his own son, Andrew, when he said the word, "Daddy, is that you?" John knew that that's his own son, but he doesn't look like his son, but he is his son. And when John was going to hug his own supposedly son, the demon grabbed him with his bare teeth, put him into the ground, and stomp his freaking head open and skull parts went all over the freaking ground. John's beautiful wife, Melissa, came to the door after she heard the smashing sound of her own husband's skull. And then she saw the demon figure just staring at her, with its own demon eyes. And Melissa, she was so afraid. She didn't even flinch. She didn't even scream. Only she did it just stand there, horrified, and seeing this evil demon creature in the basement, in her own home. And then, the demon came close to her, just walked slowly. Melissa didn't know what to do, or what to say, until she asked him, "Who are you?" The demon replied,
"On his Zodo."
And then the demon on his Zodo bites her in the stomach and rips it right open. Guts all came out. Stomach acid went all over the freaking floor. And then Onizoto finished the job where he bites her in the neck and rips her freaking throat out. And after Onizoto killed Melissa, he got out of the house, destroyed it bits by bits by bits, and went on a rampage through the whole freaking town. He killed millions of people, you would have never believed it, ripping their fleshes open, burning them alive, ripping their hearts open, guts, and just everything in general, and impaling kids with giant wooden sticks like the real Dracula, Vlad Dracula. And after that, the creature disappeared, and since then, has never ever been seen since.
Oh my god.
Wait, so that's it? So Onizoto was never ever seen again? Ever since that day? Yeah, ever since that day. Ever since that fateful day on February 23rd. 1911. Oh, bullshit. I literally saw Onizoto, okay? I literally saw freaking Onizoto almost 9 years ago. But what the? That's impossible. Yeah, I literally saw him with my own eyes, including Rabbit. He saw him as well. Okay, fine. Tell me, what the freak happened? Oh, you really want to know, right? Yeah, I really want to know. Okay, fine. Freaking look at the videos. Look at the freaking videos of our first freaking YouTube channel, Cutie Eevee. Like, freaking Gonzo and Kermit, they're looking for Onizoto, and they document the whole freaking thing. Just look them up. Look them up.
Fine, I will! I swear to God, if it's a freaking lie, I'm gonna kick his ass.
Well, that was something. Yeah, I know. Oh my god, that story was creepy as hell. Yeah, no. Also, is that true? Did you literally saw Onizoto?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I was walking by, and then I saw Onizoto literally on our swing set. And then I literally went to Gonzo Kermit doing some stupid, dumb, like, documentary. And just, yeah, you just gotta have to see the rest. Oh, alright.
You know, this is actually the very first episode that nothing bad happened.
Okay, can you just please just stop freaking breaking the fourth wall? Like, this is the third time you did this! Oh, come on, it's fun!
Well, not for me, it isn't, it's freaking annoying!
Well, you!
No, you!
Language! Oh, come on, we freaking swear all the time. Yeah, by the way, why the frick do we swear? Like, seriously, like, I thought this was supposed to be a kids' channel. Well, we're switching it up, alright? Like, seriously, Super Mario Logan did it, so why can't we?
Do you know what? That totally freaking makes sense. Yeah, do you know what? Yeah, do you know what? You're totally right. You're totally right. Thank you. Now, what should we actually do now?
I know, how about we watch a movie?
Oh my god, look at all these movies. We got Nightmare on Elm Street, we got CM Punk, we got The Land Before Time, we got the Leprechaun Collection, we got Texas Chainsaw Massacre, we got Jackass, we got a couple of alien movies, we got Predator 2, we got Silent Night, Deadly Night. Just pick one, alright, fine, alright.
Oh, this one looks interesting. Well, what is it? What do you find?
The Ring.
Ooh, yeah, let's watch that, yeah.
And after that, we'll watch The Ring 2. That freaking movie sucks.
What did you say about Ring 2?
I said it freaking sucks.
Oh, you son of a
Well then, now I can understand why this freaking episode is called Slumber Party Goes Wrong. Because of that. But kind of sink of it, I actually am totally traumatized for life from that freaking horror story that Blue actually told us. But yeah. Anyway, that's all, folks.
I love the ID channel.
Yeah, same, man. I'm just gonna say, man, thank you very so much for letting us stay.
Well, of course, you guys basically been trying to find us for 2 years.
Yeah, it's okay. We just got a little lost. That's what happened.
Oh, honey, I'm home.
Oh, hey, Jewel.
Ooh, what are you guys watching? Ooh, ID. I love that stuff. Yeah, same.
Oh, yay. Jewel's here. Oh, thank God. Finally gave the fans one. What are you talking about?
Oh, let's just say this YouTuber right here, Blue X Jewel, keeps on freaking calming us down, keeping saying, we want you, we want you, we want you on the next episode. Please give us Jewel. Like, oh my God, it's like, dude, it's like it takes time, okay? It takes freaking time. And now there she is right there. There she is right there. Are you happy, Blue X Jewel? Are you happy? All right, thank you.
Okay, do you know what? This show is freaking boring right now, okay? How about we watch something else? Something a little bit funny, then scary, you name it. Ugh.
Bye.
Oh my god. Oh, did you saw that? He freaking shot the Smurf.
Yeah. Funny.
Hey, what the frick is wrong with our TV right now? What the hell?
Hello, everyone. This is Twilight Sparkle, and I got a message to every single freaking hose company in existence.
The hose company?
Yeah, what the hell is she gonna talk about the hose company? And what hose company? Like, is it water hose? Is it the gardening hose? Or is it, do not go that far. Oh, right.
I am suing all of you. Why? Because your products are dangerous. There have been freaking reports of freaking hoes literally almost killing people. Like freaking hurting these poor innocent people. And every creature in general.
What? Dangerous? Yeah, what the frick? Like, hoses are not, water hoses are not dangerous. Well, okay, except for fire hose, but that's different.
Shh, be quiet. Still talking.
And how do I know this? I will tell you. Well, actually, we'll tell you. I will show you. Yeah, show you. Evidence number one. This picture right here shows a man named, I think his name is Stone Cold Steve Austin, but whatever, using a freaking hose on a beer truck to spray these poor innocent people.
Oh my god, it's scripted! Yeah, it was scripted. It's freaking wrestling, for crying out loud. Yeah, World Wrestling Entertainment.
Well, actually, back then, that picture used to be called World Wrestling Federation. But still, like, screw you, Twilight!
Why the frick would that guy literally did that to those poor innocent people? Especially, that's The Rock! That's Dwayne freaking Johnson! My freaking idol! Why the frick did it do this? Why?
Again, it's fake. Yeah, it's fake. F-A-K-E.
Fake. Evidence number two. This picture shows a man named Kurt Angle bringing a freaking milk truck, and for some reason has a hose, and he literally spray on these poor innocent people.
Oh my god, that was also scripted.
Yeah, that was also scripted. Oh my god, Twilight, you're such an idiot.
And in fact, most of all, the same people that freaking Stone Cold Steve Austin sprayed. And by the way, he's also in this picture for some reason. I do not know why, but whatever that's, yes, this is so freaked up. Like, look at that. This is so freaked up.
But it was not freaked up. It was hilarious. Yeah, it was so freaking hilarious. One of the most funniest moments ever.
How dare he literally did that? Why the frick did he do that? Why? That is so disrespectful, even though it's milk. And I love milk. But still, that freaking hurts. That hurts like hell.
Well, okay, that's true. It is definitely painful. But still, it's entertaining. Yeah, it's freaking entertaining, like Jackass and all that crap.
And lastly, evidence number three. Me.
You?
What I mean, me? Because earlier, I actually tried a hose for the very first time because I never used a hose. And it was the worst freaking mistake of my life.
No, the worst mistake is when your mother gave birth to you.
The freaking hose literally almost killed me. It literally almost killed me. And I got footage. Roll the footage.
You actually never use a hose before. What the hell the freaking use this? Is this a switch? Wait.
Little skip of Jackass where they have like this little hose thing and they took a ride with it. Oh my god, it was so freaking hilarious!
I am literally freaking traumatized by this, and I'm literally gonna have PTSD for the rest of my life.
PTSD over a hose? Are you kidding me?
Like, seriously, it is by far the worst experience I have ever experienced.
No, the worst experience right now is literally us literally watching this piece of
message you made, Twilight.
Especially, it put a lot of damages on me. Like, look what it did to my butt. My butt right now. Look at it. It looks like this right now. Looks like this.
I'm sorry, but that looks like she s*** herself. Oh my god, it looks like shit! Like, it looks like shit! The mud!
This! So this, right here, this, and the three freaking clips that I literally show you, it's definitely proof that hoses are dangerous and they need to be banned! They need to be freaking banned!
But Twilight...
Wait, what the... Nolly? Nolly, what the frick are you doing in this thing?
She paid me $100, all right? I disagree with everything that she literally says, but she paid me $100, so yeah, I'm just basically pretend to actually agree with her.
Oh. All right.
If it's gonna be bad, how the frick people are going to literally freaking water their plants? Or, you know, like how the freaking firefighters are gonna use, you know, to put out the fire?
Oh, that is easy. I will show you. And that's how you do it. You just need a cup of water, and there you go. Magic. Well, guys, I hope we actually learned a very valuable lesson. Hoses are dangerous and they need to be banned permanently. I hope the hose company are literally watching this because I'm literally suing you, okay? Your company is done for. Done! But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this. This is freaking Twilight Sparkle signing out. Ah! Oh my goodness gracious, that's like a miss by premiere! Aw, man, but anyway guys, did you actually like it?
Let me think. Sharky, give me the remote.
Okay.
Thank you.
Well, that was ridiculous. I hope I won't experience that again! Yeah, same.
Oh my god! Look! A preview for our new upcoming horror film that we've been doing, it's coming on.
Oh, really? The teaser?
Yeah! Oh my god, let's watch it! Oh my god!
In 2021, Colton directed a funny little comedy called Rabbit's Thanksgiving Vacation. Now, Colton will direct the most horrifying experience of your life, Treevil.
The hell? How was that? Mr. Crabbo?
Oh, sh!
Treevil.
How the hell did they. Did a killer literally freaking escape without anyone hearing a footstep? So weird. So freaking weird.
Treevil.
The hell was that? What the?
Treevil.
Huh?
Spike!
This is ridiculous!
Get away with him, you...
Treevil. Evil has come to its roots. Rated PG-13. Coming soon.
Oh my god, I'm gonna say, bro, you look so handsome in this movie. Oh yeah, I am. The movie's not finished yet, but don't worry, it will. Oh my god, this is gonna be so amazing. Like, oh my god, cannot wait to release this movie!
It's another episode of Smurfy the Smurf.
Oh my god, he threw a shoe at him.
I'm gonna say, but thank God the warm days are finally all upon us! Like, thank freaking God it's warm outside!
Yeah, finally, like, seriously, like, I'm freaking sick and tired of the cold. I just wanna see the flowers bloom. I wanna see the birds fly. I wanna see the bumblebees buzzing on the freaking flowers. Like, God, just thank goodness it's here!
And alright, I'm so freaking happy! Right, Junior?
Junior?
Junior? Junior? What the hell's wrong with Junior? I don't know, he's been like that for quite a while. Maybe this will help.
Sniff on this.
Oh? It works in the cartoon. The frick?
Okay, maybe he doesn't like that. I got a bad idea. He loves popcorn.
Alright, now sniff on this.
A year's probation at most.
No?
Not quite.
We're charging. Why is the cartoon lying to me? You lied to me, cartoons!
Okay, what I'm gonna do actually works at cartoons, but I'm pretty sure it also works in real life.
Ow! What the? God damn it, Ken! What the hell was that for?
Well, sorry, I had to do it so I could get your attention. Like, you've been staring out the space for quite a while. Like, what's wrong?
I'm sorry, it's just, well, do you know what? Call a meeting. I need to tell you something. Okay.
Alright. Finally, we're all here. Now the meeting is in order.
Why the frick are we here again? Yeah, why are we actually here? Yeah, like, seriously. And you better make it quick, because I got to play some GTA 5.
Alright, guys. The reason why I brought you all guys here is because I need to tell you something. Something that I have been thinking a lot all freaking day, alright? So,
what do we actually know about Umbreon?
Well, we actually know that he saved you from Kermit.
Well, yeah, true. But has he ever actually told you anything about himself? Like his past or, you know, what he actually did? Like, what does he actually do? Or why the hell is he with us here?
Well, I'm thinking he's with us because he just wants to be friends.
Yeah, and he actually did say that he was Eevee's best friend.
Well, okay, true. But it's just, I've been just thinking a lot about him. It's just, I swear, what I literally saw was definitely not my imagination, guys. I swear, I saw Eevee. I literally saw him. Like, not Umbreon by mistake, but literally him.
But dude, that's impossible. He's dead.
But what if he isn't? What if Umbreon is Eevee?
Wait, what? Umbreon is Eevee? Wait, what? That's ridiculous.
No, guys, I am serious. I think that Umbreon is Eevee in disguise.
But that's impossible. How the frick can Eevee disguise himself as an Umbreon?
Dad, do you even know about the evolutions of Eevees? What? Oh, my God. Okay, look. Now, evolutions, well, evolving of Pokemons is really definitely common knowledge, right? Basically, you know, you level up and all that stuff. And of course, you know, boom, they evolve. But Eevees is really interesting. You see, there are these stones. There's like these stones. And you can use them to turn your Eevee into their evolutions. How many are there? There are 8 of them.
There are Sylveon, Espeon, Vaporeon, Jolteon, Flareon, Glaceon, Leafeon, and Umbreon.
So, I'm thinking that Eevee used the Umbreon stone so he could disguise himself without any of us knowing it.
Wait, so if that's really Eevee, then why the frick is he, you know, disguising as Umbreon? Like, if he would have just came back to life, what if he just came to us, like, you know, just minutes, just like that? Like, just boom?
Okay, you definitely do got me there. I was actually trying to think, why would he do that? Until I thought of it. Potsum, remember that day that you, Rabbin, and Eevee, you know, you were stuck outside and you've been impaled and pretending to be dead. And, you know, Eevee was trying to eat everybody because of his, you know, problems and all that stuff.
Oh, yeah. How can I not forget about that day?
What if Eevee thinks that we're mad at him? He thinks that we're literally mad at him because what actually happened?
Wait, what? That's ridiculous. I'm pretty sure he knows that we're not mad at him. Like, seriously, I'm pretty sure he knows about it when he was up in heaven.
But you don't know that. What if he forgets? What if when he came back from the dead, he literally forgot about all the things that he saw in heaven?
Okay, Junior. Look, I understand what you're saying, man, but that is just freaking ridiculous, okay? Look, Eevee is dead, okay? D-E-A-D, dead, okay? He is dead, okay? Like, he killed himself, he's just dead, all right? He's not coming back.
No, what I literally saw was Eevee, okay? That day when I was literally got attacked by Kermit, I saw Eevee. I saw with my eyes, okay? My freaking eyes.
All right, what the hell is going on in here?
I have been literally hearing yapping all freaking minutes right now. Like, seriously, what the hell is going on in here? Huh?
Eevee.
Whoa, wait, what did he say? What, Eevee, what?
I know it's you, Eevee. I know it's you, okay? You're just using that stone thing for disguise.
Wait, what? No! No, 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 no! No! Okay, no! Alright, I am not Eevee, alright? I am not using the stones! Oh, you are Evie. You are Evie, okay? You are freaking Evie, all right? And besides, I actually saw you. I literally saw you going outside.
Wait, what?
Yeah, what the frick are you talking about? Oh, let's just say I was originally was not going to say this to you guys, because I'm pretty sure you guys would definitely not believe me. But I remember at the, let's just say the times when I was thinking about him, like thinking about him for hours, I remember seeing him going outside. And when I looked out the window, out of the blue, I saw Evie. I literally saw Evie right outside.
Wait, what? Wait, oh my God, wait, are you sure?
Yep, what I literally saw was literally freaking Evie, all right? So this definitely kind of proves that Umbreon is really Evie in disguise.
Oh my God, look, this is misunderstood, okay? I'm pretty sure you actually were just seeing things, okay? You were just freaking seeing things.
Look, Evie, I know you really think that we're mad at you, but we're not, okay? Like, seriously, this whole thing was not your fault, okay? Look, see, like, look, we're not mad at you at all.
Okay, you're literally starting to piss me off right now, okay? I am not Evie!
Yes, you are, okay? Look, how about this? How about I will give you a big hug, and maybe, just maybe, this will definitely make you change your mind.
Get him away, you stupid bastard! Oh my God, son!
Oh, God. Oh, damn it.
Oh. All right, Junior. What you literally saw outside wasn't Evie. It was me, all right? All this Evie crap, it was in your head. It is in your damn head, okay? And I swear to God, if you say that I'm Evie one last time, I'm going to kick your ass. Look, I know. I know you're trying to hold it in, but still, look. Look, it's time, all right? We actually know that who you are, all right? You're Evie, all right? You're Evie. I know it's you.
That's it!
Huh? What the hell is that ruckus? Oh, my God. I think my friends are in trouble. Oh, my God. Wait. Mario told me I cannot go inside until it's fully time.
All right, Junior, you're going for a freaking ride.
Wait, no! Oh!
Oh my God, I think it was Junior who threw him.
All right, Junior. So, do you learn a lesson now? Do you learn a lesson that I am not Evie?
Look, I know you're Evie, I know.
Listen to me, I am not going to stop beating you until you stop, but that's Evie crap.
Wait, oh my God, Umbreon and Junior are fighting? Why? Oh my God, I don't understand. Wait, Junior said something about me. Oh my God. I think Junior saw me out there. I remember Umbreon said he was gonna get, he forgot something. And he was gonna be back. I think I know what's happening. I think Junior thinks that Umbreon is me. Oh my God, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna freaking do? Oh my God, what am I supposed to do? What am I gonna do? I gotta go in there, but.
Wait, Umbreon definitely did say that I had to come back in the right time. But do you know what? This is the right time.
All right, you gotta stop now. You gotta stop saying that I'm Evie? No! You stupid piece of son of a...
Huh?
No. No! No!
What the frick is going on?
Guys, I'm back.
Get up!
too.
What? Oh, you son of a bitch.
Stop saying that I'm Evie! Now! You stupid piece of son of a...
Huh?
No! 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 What the frick is going on?
Guys... I'm back.
Oh my god, Junior, you're awake! Are you okay? Yeah, I'm okay. Oh my god, guys, I had a crazy dream. Like, I thought Umbreon was Eevee, and Umbreon got mad, and he was beating the crap out of me, and then out of the blue, Eevee showed up. Like, it was so real, you would definitely not believe it.
Well, duh, of course it was real. Who said that?
Yeah, let's just say when I showed up, you faded. Oh my god, am I seeing things, guys? Is that really... Eevee, I'm seeing?
Well, of course I'm here. Like, seriously, look, tap my hand right here, tap it.
Okay. Oh my god, you are real! Oh my god, no! Oh my god! Oh my god! I miss you so much! Oh my god! Oh god!
Yeah, I really miss you too.
Oh my god! How could this be? How could this be? How are you alive?
Yeah, do you know what I actually really want to know? Yeah. How the frick are you alive? Like, what happened? Like, what the frick happened? Like, how you came back alive?
Oh, how am I alive? Well, I'll tell you all about it. Hit the music.
Okay, guys, so how should I start? Well, let's start to the beginning. So everyone definitely does know I actually killed myself that fateful day of last year. But instead I went to heaven, I went to some strange place. I do not know what it's called, and they did not tell me anything about what the place is called, but still, it was really something. It was beautiful. Like, there was a lot of Pokemons up here. Like, it was just so beautiful. And then I met Arceus. Arceus? Yeah, the god of all Pokemon. And he told me that even though I'm dead, very soon, I will come back. He didn't tell me when, but still, I was pretty excited. And for the past months, when I was in the strange place, I witnessed all your guys' adventures. Like the time Junior got hypnotized by the Plague Doctor dude.
When you guys were trying to find Blue, and not just that, lastly, the battle of Junior and Emo. And, yeah, and after that, Arceus told me that it was time. And of course, I resurrected.
Oh my god. Wow, that's freaking cool. Oh my god, whatever that place is. Oh my god, they really, really did took care of you.
Yeah, Arceus really did took care of me very, very well. But it doesn't make any sense why Umbreon actually was keeping you a secret for all this time. Yeah, why did he? You know, actually, yeah, do you know what? He never really gave me a full reason why. Wait, he didn't? Yeah, he didn't. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's freaking ridiculous. Do you know what that did? I'm going to give freaking Umbreon a little piece of my mind.
No, no, Bowser. We're not going to beat him up. We're not beating him up.
Speaking about Umbreon, where the hell is he?
I don't know. I think the last time I saw him, I think he went to the bathroom.
Told Evie to not come in. But I didn't listen. Oh my god, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? God, since freaking Evie's back in here, oh my god, I think he's gonna hunt me down. Oh god. Maybe. Oh, maybe that's it. Maybe he didn't see it. Yeah, maybe he did not see it.
Oh, I did see it.
Wait, who's it that? Oh my god.
Hello, Umbreon.
Oh, hey Kermit, what's up?
Do you actually remember our little agreement that we actually had when the day when Evie was resurrected?
Well, yeah, but
I freaking told you. I freaking told you to freaking keep Evie a secret. Like, keep him out of his filthy friends. That was our agreement.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? Look. Evie basically came out because he saw me and Junior fighting and he just wanted to freaking help.
No, there is definitely no excuses right now. There is no freaking excuses.
But I'm going to say, I will give you credit. You actually did exactly what I told you, and it's been quite a lot of months since his resurrection, since you've been keeping him a secret. So yeah, I'm gonna give you that a credit. Oh, thanks, Kermit.
But I'm still pissed off that you literally failed to actually keep him a secret. But I'm gonna say, I will definitely give you one last chance.
One last chance?
But how? They actually know that Evie's alive. Yes, I know. But I will definitely give you, let's just say, a time to kill.
What do you mean?
I want you to kill Evie.
What? No! He's my friend! He's my best friend ever since!
Do I look like I give a crap? No. Okay? I do not give a crap that he is your best friend, alright? He is dangerous to us. Dangerous to us! To you and me! Well, especially me, but still!
You're gonna fix everything. You're going to kill Evie. I do not care when or how, alright? Just do it!
No, I'm not gonna do it, okay? I'm not gonna do it, you filthy creature!
So you're refusing me, eh? Well then, I think it's time for a little lesson, shall we?
Oh, God.
Hey, Umbreon, can we talk to you? What? The door's open. Hell?
Oh my god!
He's gone!
Hey, Umbreon, can I talk to you? What? Oh, the door is open. What the frick?
Oh my god! Umbreon? Oh my god! He's
gone? Yeah! Like, yeah, he's freaking gone! Like, I could've found a single freaking trace on him!
Where do you think he could be? I don't know. What do you think, Evie? Well, I really don't know exactly where he is, but I think I know what's happening. I think Umbreon ran away. Ran away? Why would he ran away? Because I think he's hiding something. I think something that has something to do with him keeping myself a secret.
Yeah, I think you definitely got a point there.
Well then, it looks like we're gonna have to go and find him.
Yeah, I think we should.
First, let's check out the yard, because that's the place that Umbreon's been keeping me hiding.
Alright, let's go.
Wait for us! Woo! Woo!
Woo! I'm gonna say this. When I freaking find Umbreon, I'm gonna kick his ass.
Alright guys, listen up. We're going basically look all over the backyard, the front yard, or whatever, and basically trying to find Umbreon, okay? We gotta find him, alright? I do not know what the hell is he hiding, but we just gotta find it, okay? Let's just basically split up into teams and just go find him, alright?
Alright, I'll go with Kane.
I'm going with Blue, alright?
And I will go with... Oh! Awesome! Hey, what's up, man? It's been a long time.
Yeah, it has. I didn't think that the rumors were true, but what I'm seeing right now, oh my god, you're back.
Hell yeah, I am. You still mad at me because what I did?
What? No! Look, man, look. I totally understand, man. I totally freaking understand, alright? I totally understand why you did it. It's because you basically don't want us to get hurt, alright? Alright? And besides, if you would have definitely not known, it would have basically kind of been the same type of shit, alright? Alright. Just make sure, just the next time, if you actually seen that kind of, you know, crap again, just next time, just tell me, alright?
Alright. Alright. Now, let's go find Umbreon. Woohoo! Alright.
Alright, let's see. He's over here.
He doesn't seem over here. What the hell is that?
I don't know. I always wonder that ever since we actually moved here.
And nothing important, I'm pretty sure.
By the way, I actually kind of looked up about Eevees and stuff, because when Junior said that whole entire stone thing, I thought, wait a minute, I don't think that's true. And I was right. Like, seriously, I just found out that the stones, if the Eevees get the stones, they'll stay like they're evolving forever.
Well, maybe it was just a mistake, alright? Besides, I really don't really know a lot about Pokemon. I've never been catching up with the series. The only thing I know is Ash is gone.
Yeah, hopefully the new characters will definitely be good.
Yeah, I hope so too.
I don't really see him over here. Yeah, do you know what I'm gonna say? I don't really think he's back here.
Yeah, same. I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe he was kidnapped.
Kidnapped? Who would definitely freaking kidnap Umbreon?
I don't know.
Maybe Mewtwo? Mewtwo's a good guy!
Oh, right, yeah. Voldemort? That's a movie character.
And a book character.
Can't remember. He started the books. Whatever.
How about Gonzo?
Gonzo's dead. You don't know that. Like, what if Possum's right? What if Kirby, you know, resurrect him?
Oh my god. Why the frick would he even ever want to resurrect him? Like, seriously, if he would have resurrected him, he would have definitely resurrected him like the time of his death.
Yeah, you know what? You're totally right about that.
Speaking of Kermit, what if Kermit actually kidnapped him?
What do you think that?
Just think about it. What if maybe Kermit's been, you know, watching him and stuff? Because since, you know, he's been outside with Eevee for these past months. Like, what if, you know, basically he's been watching him and basically he is forcing him to be a slave or something?
Yeah, you definitely do got a point there. Yeah, do you know what? Let's tell Junior.
Oh, alright.
Did you find him?
No, we couldn't find him. Damn! Where the hell could he be?
Me and Kay, we were just thinking about him. Do you know what if actually... What if he actually is kidnapped?
Kidnapped? What do you think that?
Like, seriously, like, not a single trace is actually found by him. So, what if he's actually, you know... been, you know, kidnapped by someone. Maybe Kermit kidnapped him. Oh, come on. Why the frick would Kermit even want with him? Like, seriously, they're not even alike.
Oh my god, Stick!
Possum!
Oh my god, what the hell happened? Someone threw a freaking stick at me. Who would definitely do that, but what the hell?
Hello, everyone.
Kermit, what the hell are you doing here?
Well, let's just say I was actually out here just relaxing. But then, of course, out come you freaks. Ha 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 ha.
And speaking of, what the hell am I doing here? What the hell are you guys doing here?
We're looking for a friend.
A friend? Ooh, this is something. What happened? Is he missing? Oh, I would definitely be glad to help. What's his name?
His name is Umbreon.
Oh, Umbreon! Ooh, that's a name I never heard in quite a while. Why, have you known him?
Oh, barely. I've seen a little glimpses of him, but...
You know, I think I actually have found someone that totally, I think, is what you're looking for. Does this guy right here look exactly like your friend?
Huh?
Yeah, meet my new friend.
Oh my god, no, Umbreon, how could you?
I'm sorry, Evie. Forgive me. Shadow Ball!
Guns, get down! Woo!
You guys okay? Yeah, we're okay.
Now, let's settle this like gentlemen, shall we?
He's freaking gone. I could have found a single freaking trace on him.
We're going basically look all over the backyard, the front yard, or whatever, and basically trying to find Umbreon, okay?
I wonder what happened to him. Maybe he was kidnapped. Kidnapped? Who would definitely freaking kidnap Umbreon? Hello, everyone.
What the hell are you doing here?
Does this guy right here look exactly like your friend?
Huh?
Forgive me.
Guns, get down! Whoa!
Now. Let's have some fun, shall we?
Umbreon, I have no idea why the hell are you doing this? But it looks like you'll leave us no choice.
Indeed.
Let's make this battle quick.
Oh, it's definitely not gonna be quick, Kermit. Is going to be, let's just say, a long, long battle. I never thought this day would come, Kermit. I've been wanting to do this for a freaking long time.
You have gone too far for the last time, Kermit. It's time to end this.
Oh no, it won't be the end of me. It will be the end of you!
I'll go first.
Huh?
Higher tail!
Oh my god, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Hold on, I got this.
Oh, you're not gonna mess with my friend, folk. But you cannot fight him. You don't even know kung fu.
Well, that's true. I don't know kung fu, but I actually know one move that a lot of Yoshi uses a lot.
Alright, who's next? What the fuck?
frick.
Oh, shit.
Buzz slam!
Yeah, full teched out, man.
Oh, the butt slam. Oh, yeah, I totally forgot about that. Yeah. Man, it's been a while since I ever played Smash. I think after this, I want to play some.
Ha! Yeah, take that, Umbreon! Well, look at that, Kermit. It looks like you're all alone again. Umbreon is weak, and we are going to kick your...
Yoshi! No! Black Yoshi! No! Are you okay?
Dude, it doesn't look like I'm okay. I got freaking shot!
Oh my god! Who done this? Who freaking done this?
Nemo? I thought you died! Yeah, I thought I killed you!
Guess what? You thought wrong.
Sup, boss? Sup.
Alright, boys. Let's end this.
Yeah, you really think I wasn't prepared? You think I wasn't freaking prepared?
Oh, sh**, guys, this is not good.
Don't worry, we can take him. Besides, look, it's just Nemo. Like, seriously, all three of us can take care of him, man.
Oh my god, Blue!
This is for eavesdropping us! This is for Kermit's money! This is for...
Well, you actually haven't done anything.
But still,
oh, god, oh, my head... What the frick's happening? What? Oh my god. All my friends are down. Kermit and Umbreon. Wait, is that Nemo? But I thought Eevee said that he killed him. Wait. Oh my god. I think Kermit resurrected him. Yeah. I think Kermit resurrected him from the dead. Oh my god. This is definitely bad. I'm pretty sure he's actually more powerful than the last time. Oh my god, what am I gonna do? What I'm gonna do?
Don't worry, Possum. I got this.
Wait. That voice sounds a little bit like...
Don't worry, Possum. I got this.
Wait. That voice sounds a little bit like...
It's time to kick ass and chew bubblegum. And I'm all out of gum.
Oh my god, Pikachu! Oh my god, it's been a long time, buddy!
Okay, first, get freaking down! And second... Yeah, it has been a long time.
What the frick happened to you? The last time I remember seeing you was back in 2021!
Well, let's just say I kind of got lost. Yeah, I actually got lost for 2 years, and I didn't know where you guys are until I finally found the house that you guys are living in, and...
Yeah, now this crap is happening. So what the frick's happening over there?
Well, let's just say Kermit turned Umbreon back. He freaking resurrected Nemo from the dead, and...
Wait, hold on. Is that freaking Eevee? I thought he died. That's what I heard.
Long story, I'll talk about that later.
So, you got a plan to stop this crap?
Well, not really.
Come on, you gotta basically have a plan, like, Oh, how about this? How about you basically, distract them, and then I, basically, maybe, like, thunderbolt their asses?
Oh, do what? That's actually a good idea. Yeah, let's do it.
Alright, up is up in the tree.
Alright, let's do this. I told you it will definitely be short.
Judah, what the frick is your problem, Kermit? All because of that freaking, like, scam that, freaking Bowser made from you?
Wait, what?
Yeah, that whole freaking, that thing about the thousands of dollars? It wasn't true. Like, seriously, he was just scamming you. Like, he just thought his whole flip thing would work, but it didn't, alright? Like, seriously, chill. It's just freaking money, dude.
The whole thing was a freaking scam. So you're telling me that the whole entire thing that I have actually done for the past freaking a year was all for nothing? If you could say that, yeah.
Everyone dies!
Hey, Claw Freak.
Huh?
Stay away from my friends.
Oh, great. I totally forgot about you. Careful, boss. He's immortal. Oh, I know that. Oh, I definitely know that.
Oh, I'm not gonna actually beat you alone, Kermit. Because I have a friend.
Fred, but what do you mean? Like, your friend's over here. Hey, jackass!
Huh?
Pikachu!
Huh? Taste the power of Thunderbolt!
Kermit!
Hi-yah!
Are those guys okay?
Yeah, oh my god, Pikachu, oh my god, it's been so long!
Yeah, I know, man. Long story short, I'll definitely talk about that later, but right now, let's go kick their asses!
Ugh. You son of a bitch!
Oh no, Pikachu's in trouble! What are we gonna do?
Oh, I got something for him. Kamehameha!
What the frick?
Oh my god. Whew. Well, he's freaking down. But not out.
Oh, you're not gonna get away with this, Eevee. Shadow Ball!
Wait, what the?
Oh my god, even now!
Oh god. Guys, you okay? Yeah, where are. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Luke, save me. Speaking of, where is he?
What's going on?
This was for you, Blue Sheep.
Blue! Oh my god! Blue! Oh my god!
No, please! Don't die on me! No, please! Don't die on me! No, please! Don't die on me!
Well, damn. I didn't think that my Shadow Ball would kill him. But you know what? I'm glad. I am freaking glad. You guys are nothing but losers. Freaking stinking losers.
How you like that, you red-eyed b***h? Does that really think that's gonna help your friend? No, but this will.
Holy shit.
I'm not throwing you yet.
Oh my god, Umbreon! No! Oh my god, Umbreon, please! Don't die on me! Don't die on me!
Eevee, stay away with him. He's not one of us.
What do you mean he's not one of us? He's in our side, okay?
It's just Kermit. I think he controlled him or something.
Eevee, don't you remember what he has done to you? He's been lying to you. He's been freaking lying to you so you won't
come back home.
Junior, that might be true, but he's still my best friend, okay? He's still my friend. And there's gotta be, maybe there is a reason, okay? Maybe Kermit forced him. Maybe he forced him to do it, all right? Just give him another chance.
All right. I'm sorry, Eevee. Dude, it's okay, all right? I understand. We're going through a lot right now, all right?
Yeah, I know.
Do you know what? Let's go kick some ass.
Yeah, let's do it. Stay here, Umbreon. I hope you're okay.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Nemo! Nemo, are you okay? What happened?
Well, let's just say Umbreon killed Blue. Oh, excellent! Speaking of Umbreon, where is he? Well, let's just say he's down.
He's down? Crap! No! Frick!
Wait a minute, where's Junior Eevee? Right here.
Huh?
Well. Sorry about your little friend over there.
I hope he learned a lesson for eavesdropping us.
Okay, do you know what, Kermit? I literally thought you as a friend. I literally thought you were definitely a really freaking cool dude. But now, you're nothing but a big, stupid jerk.
Well, of course I am. I always have. And always will.
But do you know what, Kermit? This whole freaking thing needs to end now. This whole thing has been gone long enough. For a freaking year. A freaking whole year of literally you trying to basically kill us. Yeah. For what? For money? For a freaking money that my dad literally lied to you?
Well, it used to be for the money. But now, since the whole thing was nothing but a waste of time, now, this is for a lesson.
Well, bring it on, sucker!
What the frick? Where did Kermit go? What the? Kermit? Oh, how the frick did he got over there? Wait, who hit him? What the frick?
Well, hopefully that will teach him. Wait, what?
I hope you learn your lesson to not kidnap people like me.
Nemo? What the frick? Nemo? Wait, what? What's going on?
Well, let's just say this, guys. Remember that day that Blue got kidnapped by that Red Hood dude? Yeah. Well, let's just say I was going to help you guys, but then later Kermit kidnapped me. And you're thinking that he brainwashed me? No, he didn't. Let's just say he cloned me.
Wait, he cloned you?
Yeah, he freaking cloned me, and he's been keeping me hostage for basically, almost a year.
Oh my god! I
literally thought you were nothing but a big meanie poo-poo pants, but damn, I did not... Oh my god, that definitely explains everything. Yeah, no.
That's impossible, but I made another clone of you! What the hell?
Well, Kermit, guess what? Earlier, I freaking murdered your clone!
Well then, I guess Nemo was actually good after all. Yeah, of course. Like, why? You think I'm definitely a big meanie poo-poo pants? No. I respected Blue. I always did. Ever since he actually made Rio. I always respect my buddy.
Well, do you know what? That doesn't matter. That doesn't freaking matter anymore. Right now, I'm going to destroy all of you guys. Even though that I'm alone, still, I am more powerful than ever. Not powerful enough anymore, creep. Wait, who the frick said the osh? But you know what? I don't care anymore. I'm still gonna beat you all, cause I am the most powerful thing in the universe! Not powerful enough. What the? Who said that? Me.
Oh my god, Kane! What the frick were you?
Well, guys, let's just say after we were getting our asses kicked by Kermit, he did not notice, I did a little escapee. And of course, I actually got in help.
Some help?
Oh my god, that's freaking ridiculous. Who would definitely want to help you?
What the frick? What the hell is this music?
Yeah!
Oh god, not you.
Oh god, yes, it's me!
Oh my god, no!
Oh hell, yes, it's me!
Wait a minute. Nemo, what the frick?
Oh my god, Nemo, but wait a second, I thought you died!
Long story, tell you about that later.
Oh, alright.
You really think doing that would definitely stop me?
No.
Oh, you want to rumble? That's rumble in the jungle.
it!
Yeah! Man. Ooh, okay, you wanna go like the good old Jedi on the Seaway? Alright, let's go! Yeah! Alright, where the frick are you, Kermit?
Up here!
What the? Oh my god! Oh my god, you're stuck up there! What the hell? Oh my god! It's not funny! Get me down from here!
You know, I actually was kind of thinking maybe I could just leave you up there, but, you know what? Alright, I'll help you. Oh my god.
Dude, actually, wait, hold on, wait, what are you doing? Are you kidding me? You want to take pictures?
Yep. Oh my god, I hate you. I gotta wait to kill all of you.
Well, that's actually not gonna happen, but anyway, here, I'll help you. Oh, frick. Okay, hold on. It's gonna take a while. Okay. Oh, crap. All right, here you go.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, that was scary, huh? Now, where was I? Oh, yeah. Yeah, you think you're gonna take me down?
Oh, one second. Wait, what are you doing? I'm gonna put this picture off Facebook.
There you go. Your freaking picture's off Facebook, baby.
Oh, you son of a... You think that it's funny to literally put that picture online on Facebook without my permission?
Well, if it's actually more funny than literally killing our friends, then yes.
All right, that does it. You really think you're funny, huh? You really think you're funny?
No, Nelly!
Oh, no, you're not!
No, Kate, no!
That's it. I am literally sick and tired of this sh**. You're all gonna die.
What the hell is he doing? I have no idea.
This... It's for everything that you have freaking done to me. All of this should have come. You didn't give me my damn money!
This is for everything that you have freaking done to me. All of this should have come. You didn't give me my damn money!
God. What the frick was that? It came from my blast. God. Oh, man. What the hell was that? It came from freaking behind. Yeah, what was that?
What is it? What is it, Evie?
Look up there. What is it? Oh my God. What? Oh my God! Rabbit! Am I seeing things? Bro, this can't be real. This can't be real.
Oh, it's real, all right. It's definitely real indeed.
What? That's impossible. How are you?
No! That's impossible! My freaking clone killed your ass!
Well, that's true, but if it wasn't for Arceus, I would have been still dead at dawn.
Arceus? Damn him.
But that's not really the point, Kermit. The point is, I am going to basically kick your ass for all the freaking crap that you have been doing to us.
Destroy me? Well, here's the problem. I am the most powerful thing in the universe. Just look what I done to your friends. Most of them are weak, most of them are shot, and most of them are...
Actually, that gun wasn't actually a real gun. That was actually a tranquilizer. So Black Judas is gonna be alright.
Wait, what?
Never mind. Still, they're weak. They're totally weak. And there is no way that you could stop me now.
You know, I'm gonna actually have to say this, but you're nothing but one piece of shit.
How dare you!
In fact, you're not even just a piece of shit. You're also a calorie piece of shit. Oh, and why? Well, I don't know. Maybe it's because you actually been freaking using clones. Freaking damn clones! And you couldn't even freaking kill us or even fight us like a freaking man. Like seriously, you're freaking Kermit. You're a freaking Muppet. And you literally are not a man to freaking beat the hell out of us?
I am a man! Like seriously, look, Dr. Robotnik, he's a freaking lazy bum. All he does is literally sit on his ass and literally let freaking robots to try to kill Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh, and not just that, what about Junior's dumbass father? He freaking sit on his ass and literally just wait for freaking Mario to come out of his castle, but before that, sit his freaking man to be killed. Hey, don't say anything about my father!
Oh, shit.
Pikachu, go! Hurry up! Now, baby! Cry your tail! Alright, it's my turn! Alright, now it's my turn! You like impalings? Well, here's one for you! Yeah, take that!
Now, say you're sorry.
Go to hell! I said freaking say sorry, Kermit! Say it! Say it! I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
Oh,
Oh, great. Now, you're a coward. You didn't even punch a single bit of me.
No.
That's more of, let's just say, just waiting for the right time to strike.
Look, you could just take me to the hospital and, you know, we'll just basically, you know, be friends again, okay? We'll just pretend all of this thing will be over and, you know, this whole thing, we'll just be friends again, right? Like old times.
No, there's definitely no chances, Kermit. There's never will be chances. The war is now over. And you now are gonna suffer in your own blood.
Wait, no, wait, no. What? Rabbit, you missed.
Yeah, I did. And the reason why is, I was kind of thinking of me killing you, but nah. I think I'll let someone else kill you for me. Come on, guys. Let's go in the house and get the medical supplies so we can help Kane, Blue, and Black Kyoshi.
It's been a while since I've seen you, but can you please help me right now? I am literally dying right now, and I need some help.
Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing? Wait, Akashi's brother! Ah!
Did they talk about Lord Tal?
Yeah, I really hope so. Well, I'm pretty sure Black Yoshi and Kane are, but Blue is the one I'm definitely worried the most.
Alrighty then, guys. I actually checked in. They will definitely be okay. I could definitely tell Black Yoshi's awakened already. And Blue and Kane, they will definitely be alright. They will definitely be awakened very, very soon. Just give them time.
Oh, thank God. Oh my God, yeah, I was so worried there.
Yeah, I definitely could tell you guys had won a hell of a battle. Like, oh my God, like, you guys had gotten a lot of bruises.
Yeah, we do. Oh, God damn. Ugh.
So, we beat the tournament, so what do we do now?
Well, the answer of that question is anything. Anything. Like, guys. We have finally defeated Kermit, okay? He is no longer with us anymore. And now, we're in peace.
Peace?
Yeah, peace. Since last year, we've been bothered by freaking Kermit, alright? Like, he is basically a bit of pain, but now he is dead. D-E-A-D, dead, alright? Like, he's not gonna bother us anymore. He is not going to try to kill us anymore. He is dead. We are now gonna be at peace, guys. We are now free!
Yeah!
Wait, get that. I'm talking about what you want to do freaking now.
Oh, right. I don't know. Want to watch Sailor Moon S?
Yeah. Oh, that freaking movie sucks.
Oh, wait, my God, you're alive. Wait, pause it. What the frick did you say about Sailor Moon S?
I said it freaking sucks.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Oh, man, it feels so good to be back. Hell yeah, my man. Hell yeah.